I'm not gonna let Silas's 2,000-year-old ex-girlfriend screw things up between us.
You think I am? I mean, no one tells me how I live my life. No one tells me who I love. Especially not some vindictive prehistoric witch, and definitely not the universe. And I'm not gonna let someone else's idea of destiny stop me from loving you, or being with you, or building a future with you. Because you are my life.